now, and then we're going to go and announce who are, or discover, who our three grand finalists are. I shall just quickly run through, I'm not going to give long biographies or anything, but our judging panel brought together today. We have in the middle Anthony Rose, celebrated wine journalist and photographer. David Bird, master of wine and the saviour of anybody studying wine chemistry. Christopher Walken, the godfather of sparkling wine these days in London. I say the godfather of sparkling wine. Simon Stockton, the champagne specialist and educator in London. And we did say my dachshund sitter, which is his secondary role, but Christopher Cooper's primary role is a consultant, educator and wine writer. Andrea Baleri, best sommelier in the world and the best bowler in the world. And now the gentleman who's standing up to us, Luca Martini, across here. Best sommelier in the world and current consultant. Julia Ragni, sommelier and competitions coordinator, across here. Looking at splendid in her blazer. Well, the man who's organised for me to come has been very generous, Flavio Director from Villa Sandi. Export manager. Roberta Mariani, Global Ambassador for Martini Rosso. Identifiable by the Martini Rosso. And Matteo Montoni, sommelier and former champion of the awards. We have Valentin Radosov. Many congratulations and many, many thanks. And then finally, Vinitaly Ambassador, Educator and Wine Merchant, Erika Paralimiti. And one more.
A producer.
And the Founders Association, and my notes fell short. Livio, thank you very much. A big round of applause. The man without whom we wouldn't be here today. I think that's what they call a strong recovery, Livio. Right, we now have to go and find out who our three finalists are. And if I find the right sheet of paper, all of the contestants are by numbers, not by names. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to call out the three numbers of the grand finalists and invite you to join me up on stage here, because between the three of you we have a special little task. So could I ask numbers 19? Number 19. Who is 19? Number 22. Who is number 22? You're 90, up you come, up you come. Number 22, who's number 22? Aha, here we go. Grand finalist number 2. And number 2. Number 2, who is our... Very briefly, introduce yourself and the unit you come from. Big like that. So, Noemi is from the Bleeding Heart Restaurant. Our next contestant is...
I'm Nicholas, I'm come from France, and the program they call Anderson Norman Barclay.
Excellent, Nicholas. And our final contestant is...
Julia from Bordeaux, working at the best conversation for the 3 years.
I'm delighted that we're going to have some strong romance and knowledge today. What we're going to do is to decide the order. If you have a quick photograph, if you gather together, that's it, we'll get a photograph of our grand finalists. And then I'm going to invite you to take one of these three pieces of paper each.